No. That child is a constant reminder of your betrayal, and I am never going to get over that.
What's going on?
Emily and I are leaving Salem tonight.
Yeah. You're a fugitive mom. Don't even think about coming with us.
I'm not. I was actually just wondering if you would still be my lawyer.
Why? The custody hearing's over. Everybody knows that Emily is Mimi's baby.
Yeah, it's not about that, actually. It's about me. I was hoping you could negotiate a good deal.
What kind of deal?
For my surrender. I'm turning myself in. I understand your fears. But honey, when there is life and there's love, there's hope. Look, John never gave up on me, and here I am. Do not ever give up. You're right. I couldn't. And I have to stop worrying about what might happen and focus on taking care of EJ right now. Hello? Yes, this is Samantha Demara. You do? Yes, yes, that's incredible news. Thank you. Yes, and I'll call you first thing in the morning to go over the details. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, my. Is it good news?
Yes, it's great news. Oh, Mom, I've been researching places that specialize in dealing with burn victims and looking up all the top physicians and mental health experts and physical therapists. I just want to make sure that I have all my bases covered for whatever EJ might need.
Yeah, there's a pretty good therapist right here in town.
You're the best. But I was thinking he needs, you know, a clinic where everything would be all in one place, you know? And I found this amazing place in Italy. It's top rated. And if I could get in there, you know, the kids could be close by. And they just called to say they have a room for EJ.
Oh, honey, you didn't need my help. You have got this so covered.
Well, I'm starting to feel some of that hope that you were talking about earlier.
You should. Because with you in his corner, EJ will be just fine. I know it.
Thank you. I think I should go tell him the good news, don't you? Maybe he'll even hear me.
Oh, oh, honey, honey, honey.
Wah! Nah! Ow! Yikes!
Inside voice, this is a hospital.
I just want to know why Sam McGrady doesn't want me to have my son back. If I didn't come to the hospital, I'd never know they was alive.
That leaves one question. Are you going to let Sammy get away with this?
You're going back to prison by choice.
Yep.
That is not what I expected.
Me neither.
I mean, really, I figured I'd just do what I always do, you know, and keep on going until I came up with the next con, but, old friend of mine made me realize that I can't run forever, you know.
Well, of course I'll help you with the details, Bonnie.
Thank you.
I gotta say, Mom.